here's the dilemma for me. I do think it's completely wrong that so few rape allegations end up with convictions, when in many cases we know they're probably true. So this is an absolute disgrace in this country about what happens to women who make legitimate claims and the system lets them down. I think we can all agree on that, right? But this is a different area. This is the area of what the police do when somebody comes. And I feel strongly now, after several very high profile cases, you cannot make a presumption of belief. You cannot call them victims from the start, because they may not be. They might be fantasists.
But surely, Piers, there's a difference between belief and listening to someone, seriously investigating it by people who are really skilled and qualified.
That's what I said. That's my position.
I think the behaviour thinks that's
outrageous. Genuinely looked at me in total disgust.
Yes, she was, but I think that's because you didn't consider the point about seriously listening, properly investigating by real specialists who understand the likelihood.